Yo, what's going on, guys? How you doing? Welcome to... Okay, stop. Welcome to another stream. How is everybody doing today in the chat? Yo, what's up, dudes? How y'all doing? Alrighty, so, as you can see by the title here, we have some plans today. Now, it's been about... I don't know, probably about 12 days since I adopted my dog. And he has not ever been washed. In fact, he smells like shit. He smells like complete fucking dog shit. He shits and he fucking rolls around in his shit. So he needs to get fucking washed. He needs to have some kind of, like, there's something wrong with this dog. He's got autism or something. I don't even know. But he needs to get fucking cleaned. He still smells like a fucking homeless ass dog. So, you know, this is the first time we're doing it. Now, it's been 12 days since we got it, because obviously when he was neutered, we couldn't wash him when he was neutered, because we had to wait 10 days because of the surgery and, like, open wounds and or something, blah, 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 blah. But now that it's past that, we're at a good point to do that. And I don't know if this is going to be, I don't know how this is going to go. I've never washed a dog before, but I watched a YouTube video on it, so it should be pretty simple. We got, like, some dog shampoo and, like, some fucking thing, so it should be, you know, not that hard of a thing. Now, I'm going to have a little bit of help with this because I'm fucking retarded, and Kimberly is going to help me with this as well because, well, mainly because I can't hold a camera if I'm in the fucking bathtub with the dog, so it's going to be, you know, that is... I don't know. She's going to help me out with this shit. So we'll see how that goes. She only washes him every 3 to 5 weeks. Yeah, well, he's never been washed. He's fucking he smells like shit. And he's homeless. Or he smells homeless. So he needs to be fucking fixed here. Who needs a bath more, dog or Paul? Yo, Kimberly. Kimberly, can I ask you a question? Thank you, Jesus Christ. I appreciate that, homie. Yes. How bad do I smell? You can be, okay. You can be real with everyone here.
I told him earlier he smelled bad.
Yeah, I smell like shit. I haven't showered in
his
like...
His hair smells like dirty hair.
I really appreciate your new content.
I haven't showered in
Very
4 days.
Humble through opportunity. You have come a long way since your cringy Asian Andy type memes. Keep it coming, daddy.
Thank you, dude. I appreciate that, Wudo, but Asian Andy is a good dude. Yeah, I've been showered like 4 days, so like I might need this shower along with the dog as well. So I don't know. Take a smell, take a sniff.
No, I told you earlier your hair's dirty. It smells like dirty hair.
Oh, by the way, she took a photo. Show them the photo that you took earlier with that fucking spot on my head.
Oh, okay.
I don't know if I'm balding or if she fucking parted my hair in a certain way. But there's something wrong, and this, yeah, I didn't, like, I don't know what the fuck that is, but I've never seen that in my life.
Do they see it? It's like a spot.
Yeah, I've never seen that in my life when I've looked in the mirror, so I don't know what the fuck that is. Motherfucker, I am not going bald. I mean, because look, my, like, where is that? Where is that?
I'll show them.
It's photoshopped.
No, I'll show, wait, get your head a little higher. It was right here.
Bro, what the fuck, homie? And then, don't touch my, and then, yeah, no, but it's not, I'm not balding, it's, well, listen, dog, I am not balding, it's just.
Balding Andy.
Nah, it's the way the hair is parted, it's not balding, it's natural parting, okay? So, that's not, the, like, I'm sure if you do that to your hair.
No, it, we'll still love you, it's okay.
If you did that, if we did that to your hair, it'd probably be the same thing. Because I do the same shit to the dog, and motherfucking move the hair up, and I can see the skin and stuff, so I don't know. Motherfucking, I ain't balding, so none of that shit, because I know some people always like to say that kind of dumb shit, like with my fucking receding right here, but I don't think so. If I ever went bald one day, I said I would have to get a hair transplant, I would be so fucking sad. Like, you've seen me without hair. I look awful, dude. I look like fucking cholo status, homie. So it just, it scares me. You know what I mean? I mean, my dad, he's a very attractive bald man, okay? So I wouldn't care if I look like my dad when I went bald. But realistically speaking, I'm not going to look like my dad when I'm bald. In fact, when I'm bald, I mean, I look like this. Like, I look like this. Like this. Like, I look like I'm fucking in prison,
dude.
Yes, guys,
Poseidon show is on. Everyone get your popcorn. Also, yes, you are balding like your dad. Also, Kimberly, you look so beautiful.
Like, that's not, like, why do I not look like my dad, homie? Why? I don't know. I just look straight fucking Mexican, bro. So, Kimberly, is this a good look for me? Actually, when I first started dating her, I look like this. I was bald as fuck.
We weren't dating.
Well, like,
we were on a date. When we went... had more hair than that.
No, really? No, our very first date, I had this exact hair.
No, it wasn't. It was in July. You had a little bit of hair.
You find your dad attractive? Well, I think my dad's a good-looking guy, but not like that. So I don't know. I mean,
it's not your best look. I like this.
If I lost all my hair and went actually bald, would you be okay with that?
I'm in too deep. Yeah.
Well, yeah, you are in too deep. That's for fucking sure. But. I don't know. Alrighty. So, we're gonna watch the fucking dog here. Now, like I said, I looked at YouTube videos on how to... Like, it's not very simple, because you have to be careful. Because dogs are retarded. So, they said you have to just, like, be very mindful of the water and, like, the heat of the water and the amount of soap. And if your dog opens his mouth, like, don't touch him. And weird shit. And I'm just like, okay. Well, listen, motherfucking... I don't know... I'm just going to work. My dog has a tendency to bite. I don't know why, but he loves the fucking bite and he loves the nibble. So, he bites my nose. He bites my hands. I mean, I have bite marks all over my fucking hand. Maybe not anymore, but that's all he does is bite. So he's not been a great dog. He's been a bad dog, but that's okay. It's fine. I don't know how to stop him doing that. He's young though. So maybe that's why. I have no fucking idea. Don't get his hair wet. Well, we have to. That's how we wash it, dude. So, I don't fucking know. Yeah, he's teething. That's fine. So, it is what it is. We're gonna get to that, and that's what we're gonna do. Okay. So, let me grab the actual selfie stick here, and let's fucking get this shit on the road here. Then, let me see. Is it me or Ice Chat not as toxic? Well, I have it in slow mode. So, what? What's he doing? Yo, what is that? He just tore his bed up. And I'm about to give this motherfucker something he does not want.
Don't
a bath.
Don't eat it.
Well, why is this bad? Wait, I spent $100 on this.
There, look. We can just turn it over.
Yo, this shit, what is this shit, dude?
Hey, excuse me.
Yo, that is not the comfortable side. I just spent $100 on a fucking bed that he just tore up.
He's like, no, don't eat it, though.
Alrighty. Well, let me get that selfie stick. Hold up.
That's not for devouring.
Kimberly, you're so hot. Will you let me eat your booty? Say no if you mean yes.
That's a trick. That means I don't answer. You're not gonna get me.
Is that right?
They're trying to.
Happy birthday to my cousin Jordan CX.
Happy birthday, Jordan. Listen, I ain't no booty eating around here. The only booty he's gonna eat is my fucking booty. Cause I have that fetish. I mean, so. Enough of that shit. She a good girl, so it's all good. She don't do that junk, but it's nice. Yeah, she's a smart girl. She's nice. I mean, she's smarter than me. Her IQ is, like, off the fucking chart. I think... Wait, have you ever taken an IQ test?
No. I'm way too scared.
Scared of what? I think my IQ was, like...
I have a really bad IQ.
I think my IQ when I took it in middle school was 115. I don't know what happened since then, but, motherfucker, that shit was, like... Like, I was a decently smart kid. Middle school was fucking easy, though. So I don't fucking know. Maybe there's a difference. Obviously, when I take the ones online now, you know, it's different. But those are online tests, and I don't trust those motherfuckers. So I don't goddamn know. I've definitely gotten stupider, though. But that's, you know, it's normal, dude. You know what I mean? When you don't go to school for a fucking bunch of years, it's normal.
I would drink Kimberly bath water.
Yo, I do that every fucking day. Well, I mean, I don't really shower, but I do that when I do shower. I drink motherfucking... You know when you have water that gets in the shower that doesn't go down the drain?
Yeah.
You know what I'm drinking? Yeah. Yeah, you know the fucking bottles of water that I have? That's not from the kitchen, so... I'm just throwing it out there, Kimberly. Alrighty, I don't know if that shit is weird to you or whatever, but I don't really give a fuck. It's all good. All right, so I'm going to put this on. So you want to hold this then?
Sure.
So it's like, we're careful here? Mm-hmm. All right, so here, just, you want to grab the cable, the phone cable from upstairs? Or no, in your car?
Yeah.
There's a phone cable in your car. Go back to school, Paul. No, 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 no. I would never do that. Fuck school, dude.
There's one right here.
Oh, perfect. Alrighty. Here we go. Somebody call Animal Protective Services. Bro, I'm the best fucking pet owner that anyone could ask for. Kimberly, we're good pet owners, aren't we?
I'm better.
Why must you say that? Like, now people are going to assume I'm a bad pet. Well, okay, if it's a competition, you're not allowed to touch the dog anymore. If it's a competition, then that's not how it's going. All right, let me turn this on and then switch over. One sec.
Your IQ is definitely under 90.
No.
Imagine getting scammed by a person who learned how to read 3 years ago.
Dude, that has nothing to do with IQ. It has to do with fucking, like, social cues. Like, obviously, it's different, dude. So, I mean, I wouldn't consider that. But, all right, let's switch this junk over.
Will chat pop up on here?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, done.
All right, we're good now. All righty, Kimberly. Let's do this. Let me just get the chat up on my end here. Alrighty. So, how you doing?
Good.
All right. Let me take a big old hit here of this, because this is gonna be this could be annoying or stressful or something. Oh, let me fix this.
Okay.
Because for some reason it ain't reading. That's why I'm scamming. All right, there we go. What was that fucking noise? I don't know. There's a burglar in the house, dude.
Hey, quit that. Good now?
Alright. We're ready.
Alright.
Dog at?
Do I just like meet you there? Or like
okay. Baby.
Yeah.
Where the dog at?
I can go get him.
What you mean? He ran away? Hey!
No!
You're getting his back.
Oh, no.
You're getting his hey, come here.
I don't know what to do.
Here, just block the camera. Can I walk into the bathroom?
Okay. Leaked.
Okay, thank you.
Hi, puppy. Hello.
Hey, whatever. All right, now you're good now.
Okay.
So,
there's a shampoo.
What I'm going to do is I'm going to switch to my bathing suit because we all know that, I mean, I'm going to get wet here. I don't want my clothes to get all wet. And it's going to be easier if I can just put the dog.
So, should I slowly pan down?
If I can go into the bathtub suit. Yeah, I can do that. That's fine. I'm going to show my ball sack and my dick and shit. That's only for, you know, my fucking privacy. Yeah, well, I just don't want them to see the chastity belt. I don't want to see my dick. I don't want the chastity. That's fucking embarrassing, dude. Hey, Snoopy, you ready for this? Here, let me not. Let me just put some pants on real quick first. Well, I have underwear on, but okay. All right, Snoopy, how you doing? You ready for this shit? Come here. Oh. Yeah, you're ready. You want to take a bath, don't you? You're so cute. You just, this shit's like just your height. All right, let's figure this out. So that's the. I've never taken a bath here, so.
Peanut butter incoming.
What?
Here, what is it? I didn't hear the water so damn loud.
Something of peanut butter incoming.
You know, we have peanut butter, but it's for, you know, our fingers. It's for good use. It's not for nothing else, so just be careful that you send that to the humane society, okay? Oh, you're so dirty. You're like a smelly homeless dog. You're about to get clean now. That was the first time ever.
I think he's scared of the loud noise.
I know. The water is so fucking loud. I don't know why. So how do you know how hot the water is, though? I can touch it. But whatever's hot to me is not going to be, like, whatever's hot to me is, like...
This is way too hot for a dog. Way too hot. Can you make it colder?
What is your definition of hot? It's, like, hot. It's, like...
Like, think about what babies, like, the type of hot for a baby.
You think I know what babies feel like? Like, this shit feels like a jacuzzi. But that's fine, right?
No, we just want it to be warm.
Well, I don't want to get into a lukewarm bath.
Well, then you're not getting in. Our dog is going to have a nice bath.
Dude, he doesn't even know what water is. Like, whatever it is probably fine for him. So the video just said not ice cold, not super hot. So it's like in between. So okay,
look how cute he is.
Let me feel the water.
No, it's not there yet.
Yeah, I got it. Don't worry. I got it. Here, let's just run the water for it.
Because it was too hot.
Yeah, that's fine. All right, this will take no time to fill up because it's not a very big bath. I don't know what the point of building a bath like this is. It's literally for infants, you know? It's for toddlers, dude. I could not fit in this fucking bath, but alrighty. You're gonna be so good. Let's see, how do you react to water, though? I don't think he knows what water is. He's like, oh, I can't drink this, why not? But I think he's gonna be, I'm curious to see how he is submerged, not submerged, but like halfway submerged. Because he's pretty autistic. They say that dogs take after their owners. I don't know if I believe that, but he has gotten so fucking retarded.
He caught some of the autism.
When we first got him, he was like chill, laid back, and like laying around and whatever. Nowadays, he's just so fucking like hyper and just does weird fucking shit.
Yeah, I gotta take the collar off of him.
So I think he took after you, to be honest.
It's hard to... What, with the autism?
With something. I think he took after you. Definitely not me. If he took after me, he'd be a fucking champion. Hey, why you do that?
Oh, no.
This bathroom's too fucking small, Kimberly. It's too small.
Okay. Is the water better now? Can I check it?
Oh, no, it's fine. Don't worry. Trust me.
No, I want to check it.
Look, I wouldn't be standing in it if it wasn't good. It's lukewarm. You touch it.
Okay. Okay. It's warm. It feels good.
Good. Alrighty. Are you ready for this, Snoopy? So it's going to fill up a little bit more. So here I have some Oyster Oatmeal Essential Dog Shampoo. It has oatmeal, vitamin B5, and conditioner still. That's all you need. You don't need body wash. You know, the dogs don't have sweat glands. They fucking sweat from their tongue. So it's, a lot easier to wash a dog than it is to wash a fucking baby or a person. So I don't wash a baby. I don't know. I tried changing a baby's diaper a long time ago, but that didn't fucking work out.
Did you really?
Yeah.
It was baby.
It was my cousin's baby. It did not work out, though. It was, that baby had shit everywhere. And it was fucking peeing and shit, and it was gross. It was literally like a dog.
Is that working?
Like an animal, dude. Alright. Come on, Snoopy, get in. Come on, get in the bath. Come on. I know you want to get in, you keep coming up on it. Let's go. Alright, I'm gonna have to pick you up then. Hold up. Okay, it's bath time. I know you're scared because you don't know what the fuck water is, but it's bath time, Snoopy. Come on. Alright, let's see how you react your first moments in water, baby.
Oh, he's scared.
It's okay. Don't worry. It's just water. It's just water, dude.
Okay.
Listen, you got this, okay? Be a brave dog for us. Be a brave man. There you go. Be brave. Be brave. Be brave. There we go. Want to shoot for yourself? There we go. That's that good. I'll get in it with you.
What if you turn the water off so it's not so loud?
Okay. How's that? Is that better for you? Alrighty, Snoopy, listen. Just get used to it first. Oh, the water is so fucking cold. Well, not really. It's like kind of warm, but to me, dude, I take baths in like 100-degree fucking shower water, dude. This is freezing ass cold. You probably want it hotter, don't you? Fuck all these people that say cold, lukewarm water. You're fucking a champion. You love this. All right. So how does this work? Do I just get them all wet? I'll figure it out. Oh, he's drinking the water. Listen. So let me get the phone. 1 second.
Okay.
Okay. So. Yeah, good boy. Yeah, good boy. You're doing a great job. All right, I wish I had a tree or something, but it's okay. Listen, so I guess what I'm going to do is just pour water on him. Or something, dude. I can just turn the shower faucet on. I think that'd be good. There we go.
No, how's that? Him.
There we go. See, he's a fucking champion.
He's so confused.
No, he's a champion. Hey, you're going to make this bathroom all wet. Stop.
He did not like that.
Relax. You're a champion. You got to get wet everywhere, okay? I'm surprised he's not that scared. Usually dogs are scared as fuck. My babe Patrick, dude, he was so fucking scared. He always was like crying and barking and trying to get out and shit. So this is like, Snoopy's being, he's doing a good job right now.
Careful of his ears.
Of his what?
Of his ears.
What about his ears?
Don't get them too wet, like the inside sweat.
Why?
I don't know, it's bad for dogs.
Why? Just why?
I was just reading the comments, they said don't get water in his ears.
I literally let shower water run in my ears.
You're not a dog.
What's the difference? They have eardrums and shit, they have earwax, right? It stops that shit. Here we go. There we go. Hey, alright, so you're pretty wet right now. So that's good, alright. Alright, yeah, he smells like wet dogs. Just wipe him all around, make sure he's soaking wet everywhere. There we go. Just like that. It's okay, Snoopy, you're doing a great job. I don't know how you guys did a great job. You literally were a stray fucking animal when you got adopted, so. You know, he was a stray dog going into the shelter, so he's never had a bath before, probably. So this, he's pretty brave. You're a brave little dog, aren't you? Oh. Okay. Put him down. All right, let's see. What's the directions here? How much of this shit do I use? Wet dog's coat. Apply shampoo and
massage. Use a cup, please.
He said, please. I'm going to go get a cup.
A cup?
Yeah.
What does the cup do?
It helps with,
You can just... Like, it's it has a tripod, babe.
Oh. That shows my IQ, by the way.
Here, yo, I got it. Just don't worry, okay? Yes, what the fuck are you doing? Hey, stop. Hey.
He's drying off.
Yo, alright, why do you need a cup for?
Okay, well, no cup then.
Wait, what is it for?
It just helps, instead of using your hands, it just won't take long.
Yeah, don't worry, we don't need a cup, I got my hands, dude.
Alright, let's go back in, you barely washed.
Hey, come on, you think that's done? We gotta wash you, you're fucking dirty, dude. You smell like shit, dude. You, like, actually smell like fucking dog shit. Let's go, come on.
Once you get him really wet, he is going to shake himself off and spray water everywhere.
Here, you wanna read this?
Once you get him really wet, he's gonna shake himself off, spray water everywhere. Yeah, he did. Must okay. Use the cup. Yes. Peanut butter? No. Thank you, Wild. Appreciate it. Alright. Alrighty. Let's go. Come here.
The floor is so wet.
Get the fuck in the tub, dude. Come here. Come here. I'll give you a treat after. Come on. You know treat? You know the word treat? Yeah, you do. Hey, come here. Okay, I know how to lure him in. He likes to chew on shit, so if we do this, he'll fucking. I can bring him in. If he tries to chew on the towel. Come on. Okay, I guess it doesn't apply when he's fucking wet, huh? Come on. Okay, never mind. Hey, come here. Get. Motherfucker.
I got them. Come here.
There we go.
You pick
good,
him up?
Oh, good dog. Here we go. It's just water, dude. You look like a fucking rat, but that's fine. Okay. You're good. All right, let's slowly. I made it a little bit warmer. Okay. Come on, there we go. Slowly. There we go.
Jerk. Keep up the amazing content. Hard. Armenian Alex.
Thank you, Armenian Alex. I appreciate that, homie. Alright, so. Alright, then motherfucking massage to a foamy lather. Yes. Alright, so. This should be simple. It smells like coconut. Or. That was like fucking oatmeal. Yeah. I don't know. Alright. He is a wiener dog, so it makes sense. So let's lather you in just like this. So do I lather like his fucking head and shit too?
When I washed my dogs, I would be very, like, I wouldn't really get a lot of soap on their heads. I would really just like what you just did, I would not do anywhere near their face. Just because I don't want it to get in their eyes.
Right, I mean, I'll be careful, but his head smells like shit. That feels good, huh? I feel like I need more. Most of the shampoo is stuck on his back. Why is all the stuff in his hair, dude? Like, it's not going to other spots in his hair. It's only on his back.
Well, isn't that where you put all of it?
Yeah, but it should move around, right? There we go. Just gotta be a little more firm.
My dog's never liked baths.
You think he likes this right now? He's digging into me with his nails. Oh. Whoa. What did your dogs do?
They would just went out the whole time. They look so miserable.
It's okay, Snoopy. Oh, fuck. You just take this and we can get it out soon, okay? Just like that. Okay. Alright, stop. Get away from me. Move. Get back. Why are you like all in my shit? Do you wash underneath him?
Yeah.
Like on the stomach?
Yeah.
But his dick is there.
Don't touch that part.
Alright. Where are the goggles? Hang the goggles. Where are they at? Where are the goggles?
Where'd you put them?
I don't know. I don't want to go near that shit without the damn goggles.
I'll be right back.
I gotta be real careful. There's gonna be people, Snoopy. They're gonna wait and take shit out of context and be like, he touched his dog's fucking dick, but that's not the case. That's not what I'm trying to do. I'm trying to wash you and be clean with you. Do not fucking spin either. Do not wash all this shit off right now. That's how I do it.
I got a cup.
Perfect. I wonder if dog shampoo is good for my hair.
Try it.
Chad, is dog shampoo good for human hair as well? Because honestly, I haven't washed my shit either, so I need to wash myself and my hair as well.
He's softer.
Yeah, he's definitely soft. He does not smell as bad as well. He does not smell like shit either.
Oh no! Careful, stay in here.
Better than no shampoo. I mean, to be honest.
His nails are what hurt so bad. They're so long.
Yeah, we should probably cut his nails. Snoopy, why are your nails so fucking long, dude? I mean, they're not that long, but they fucking hurt. They're goddamn claws. God, he fucking hates me, doesn't he? Yo. He's got so much hair that I can still feel the shampoo in it. I don't know how we're gonna get all this out. Shampoo's still underneath his hair. I feel like we should just turn the shower faucet on. Would that be easier? Like have the water come in from the top?
No.
I think he's starting to like it now. I mean, who doesn't like warm water? I don't get it. This shit feels amazing. Now your tail.
Fill the cup with clean water.
Yeah, that's, well, wait, clean? I mean, yeah, it's just like this shit. I don't know if it's clean, but it's new water. If this shit makes me go bald, I'm gonna be pissed. Like, I've had a lot of dog products in my time, and they're not bad, honestly, so I'm curious to see how the shampoo does compared to, like, dog food and shit. But if I lose my hair after this, alright,
didn't get
them. Give me this towel. This is towel for our guests. Very Snoopy. Yo, he still smells like shit. We're like, I don't know, maybe that's just wet dog. I don't know. Let's take him out. Snoopy! I want to get him a little outfit, like a little hot dog. Like you know those outfits for dogs where it's like two buns, and then like it's like a hot dog, like his head coming up like a hot dog, so I kind of want to get that. I don't know if it's humane to make dogs wear costumes all day, but that would just be fucking funny to have a little hot dog run around the house. Is that a humane thing to do, though?
Kimberly, how do you sleep with this creature?
I mean, pretty easily.
I mean, typically, what we have to do is give her the medication and she passes out.
Typically, he steals all the blankets and my pillow.
Okay, that's not fucking true.
It is.
You have literally three pillows because you're rich.
No, I don't. And then I use one pillow.
I literally have one pillow. You have all the good blankets. I'm stuck with
that's
the fucking.
That's hilarious.
I'm
this
stuck
is
with
hilarious.
The fucking dog blanket that has holes in it. Okay.
That's not true. I use one pillow always, and you come and share it with me.
If you're gonna lie.
I'm gonna lie, okay.
Why don't you talk about half the time how I sleep on the floor?
Okay. All right.
No, I'm just kidding. All right, Snoopy. Let's do not go running though. I need to clean your ass. You're so wet all over the fucking place right now. There we go. The whole bathroom is
all of it's
destroyed.
So wet.
We need to. I can never walk in this bathroom again. All right, come here. Come here. Do not steal my shirt, dude. Come here. All right. Come on. You want to get drunk? Come on.
I hope you are just baiting donos. If not, goddamn, you are retarded. The water has shampoo in it. Use clean ass water, you damn toucan Sam looking ass.
Oh, that's right.
Not sure why Kim isn't saying this, but stop her instinctive teeth grinding when you pet him and shit. Or scratching him teaches him aggression. Calm the F down. Water and your screws balance.
I didn't let you. I mean, dude, when I touch dogs, I get like.
Use fresh water from faucet to rinse him, please. Also, Kim, do you and Ice have sex ever? Have you?
I told you we're waiting until marriage. I'm a chastity belt. That's the only thing you guys seeing. So I don't know. Like, there's no. Apparently, I mean, how did you get pregnant, though? I mean, just kidding. All right. That's right. This water fucking has soap or shampoo in it. I am retarded. All right, yo, let's get clean water though. Yo, can we get the cup? Sink. Hey, don't move. Stay in there.
You're okay.
Okay, I don't want you to get fucking shampoo bugs or something. Don't move. But it's a little cold. I know. Don't move. Stop. Stop. Stop.
Careful.
Stop, 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 stop. It's okay, relax. It's a little cold. It's sick water. It's fine. It's not that cold. It's lukewarm. It's fine, dude. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Stay in that. Stay in that motherfucker, dude. Stay. Stay, dude.
Oh, careful, careful.
You're gonna hurt yourself, dude. Just stay in the bathtub, dog.
You think you will ever get unbanned from Twitch ever? It would solve a lot of your problems.
You never know how the world looks, right? Maybe one day, who knows? Shh, don't move, don't move, don't move, don't move.
Please take a shower when you are done. Poor Kim.
Fuck it, dude. What do you mean? Who gives a shit? I've taught her not to take showers either. She goes 3-4 days as well.
Do you believe that?
I mean, and they can't smell you, Kimberly.
Kimba's cute feet hope you've nut on them in her face.
That's enough clean water. I think he's fine. Listen, I don't nut anything. I literally masturbate. Okay. Let's go.
Come here.
Dude, he's so scared of me. He's
fine. Who cares if you like to scratch them aggressively and show the dog your teeth? This isn't about what you like. It's about his life and him not growing up to be a scumbag weasel. Dogs feel your emotions. Well, you and Kim should go to Vancouver, Canada and do some streams with Sam and Hannah there.
I'm gonna stay here.
She gotta watch the dog. Listen, if the dog can feel up my emotions, then it should be able to feel my happiness for it. Now, what I do physically, like, you know, do like show my teeth and stuff, like I don't mean to do that. It's just, you know, I'm a hyper dude. I don't know what to say. Come here.
Come on, good try.
Come on, you're shaking. Let's go.
He's like, not the bathtub again.
Don't worry, it's just a towel, dude. Shh. Don't be scared, dude. It's fine. Just like this. Alright, we're gonna dry you off.
Dog burrito. Oh, careful.
What?
Don't want him.
Huh? So here we go. You're looking much drier. How do you smell? Oh, he smells so much better. He doesn't smell like a fucking homeless dog anymore. Dude, he literally was starting to smell like fucking Skid Row for a second there. There we go. Fucking 12 days. He probably hasn't been washed ever in the whole year that he's been alive. I don't think he's ever taken a bath. That's probably his first. Although maybe not, because he did a good job at not freaking the fuck out for the most part there.
Yeah, I'm curious if he was a real stray, because they said they're not sure that someone took them in and said that they found him. And they said that sometimes people say that because they don't want to admit that they're giving him up.
How would a stray dog be stray? Like, how do they get born?
What do you mean?
Like, how the fuck is he a how are...
From other stray dogs.
So, homeless dog made it more homeless dogs?
Yeah.
And then he just left his fucking pack?
I don't know.
Like, there's no way. There's something about this. I think he's a science experiment that was escaped or released or something, dude. Because he does not act like a normal dog. He looks like he acts retarded or something, dude. So, let's wash your head now. There we go. There we go. Nice and clean. tail.
Hey, Ice, I know you're trying to be a quality streamer. Ignore the trolls and they'll get better. God bless.
Thank you, homie. I appreciate it. Alright.
Oh.
Yo, he's careful. Still wet as fuck, ain't he?
Yes.
How do I drop that?
Did you ever bathe your dogs?
Yeah, what do you mean? Then we do this with a towel, what?
Yeah.
How else do you do it?
I mean, they're just usually wet for a while.
Alright, I think he's good then.
Oh, yep.
Hey, we couldn't get the fucking carpet all fucked up.
I'll go get another towel.
Yeah. Yeah, I don't need that. I want for me. I'm fucking...
Ice's back looks like Mexican Annie's face. Turn. Up pointing finger.
No.
Bro, my back is... Okay, hold up.
Stand here, please.
My back does not look like nothing, bro. I have acne scars, but that's not acne. The scars aren't acne, dude. It's just from, like, years of acne when I was growing up, so... It's not the same, dude. Like, what the fuck are you talking about? Like, that's not true at all. That's not back knee. Alrighty, bro. Listen, dog. I don't think I have any more of those paintball scars, though, from when I've been shot with paintballs, so I don't think so. You're so much cleaner. Look at you. What's wrong? What's wrong with you? I look like a Holocaust survivor, bro. You don't even understand what a Holocaust survivor is or means. Like this is not a Holocaust survivor. This is muscle. Look at this. I don't think Holocaust survivors can do that. Okay, because they don't have the meat to do that. The body would have eaten them by then. Like, they would have ate their own body, dude.
Okay.
Maybe I'm wrong, I don't know. Kimberly?
Yes.
Be honest with me.
Oh my gosh, I hate when you start off with that.
Be honest with me, Kimberly.
Okay.
Do I look like a Holocaust survivor?
No.
Why?
Because you're not that skinny.
And do I have buttery teeth?
I told you they look a little yellow right now. They're not buttery.
I actually do have stains in my teeth. I need to get that shit fixed. So I don't know. Do you think my body looks good?
Yeah.
Nice. So does yours.
Thank you.
You looking mad thick.
What? In this shirt?
In everything.
Right now?
And all the time. You know what else looking mad thick?
What? What?
The towel. Nothing else but the towel.
We're hiding. We're embarrassed.
How's he looking? Should we, is he nice and dry then? Should we let him out?
Sure. Just
your teeth are whiter than the British. Hey! Well, then that's all that matters because the British are an example of bad teeth.
Let him go?
Mm-hmm.
Run free.
Okay, bye-bye.
Go. Right, let's go together.
It's bad. I'm so fucked. Yeah, she set all that up. I don't fucking put hand towels and shit and like napkins and shit laying around and like soap. Look at that soap dispenser. I don't do that. Like, she did all that, dude. She made the house look good. Like, if it was me living here by myself, none of this would be in here. And it like a trash can, like, nah. A curtain, nah. This shit would be empty as fuck. Probably have moving boxes in it. To be fucking honest with you. Yo, why is this shit not draining? Fucking amiibos and shit, dude. That's what would be in here. Yeah, I typically don't use soap. Like, I don't really wash my fucking... my hands, dude. I use the sink. Why would I? Okay, one second.
you, baby. Yeah, you shut that. You shut that. Thank you. You did a great job.
So did you. You look great. Can I smell it? Does it smell like dog?
Yeah, what does it smell like?
It smells good. I thought it was going to smell bad. I'm a little disappointed that it doesn't smell bad.
Why would it? You say I always smell bad. Why would it smell bad?
You don't always smell bad.
You literally say I always smell bad.
No, I tell you when you do smell bad.
Well, it's been 4 days. I'm not smelling too bad right now.
Not smelling you, I'm leaving.
I'm not asking you to smell me, so don't worry. That's not the case. Now, if you're wondering why we didn't do a shooting range today, we couldn't find a place that would let us record. Unfortunately. That's fucking, it sucks, but it's unfortunate. Do you want to go somewhere, though?
Yeah.
Do you want to go out, do stuff? Where do you want to go? Have a drink? Some food?
Where do they want us to go?
Well, listen.
Don't lean on me.
If we take their advice on where to go, Kimberly, they're going to suggest somewhere like Wendy's or McDonald's.
Okay. Or, well, then you pick.
Or a strip club.
You pick.
Or an ice cream truck.
You pick.
Gay bar. We're not going to no gay bar. Romantic date. Yeah, there ain't no... Listen, there ain't no romantic dates around here. We don't do that. We don't do that. I set an expectation.
Why doesn't you like me?
I set an expectation, so I never have to do that. Alright, well, let's do that then, because, like, let's just go get some drinks.
Okay, I have to change my socks, because
they're wet. Alright. Go for it. KFC? KFC! KFC! Not KFC. Definitely not. We're gonna go get some drinks, dude. We're not going to no damn KFC, dog. Fuck that shit. What the fuck's that gonna do for us? I'm just gonna wear this wet-ass bathing suit. I don't really give a shit. That's fine with me. So, fuck it, dude. Yeah, we were gonna go shooting today so we can buy a gun, but we couldn't get any fucking, like... We couldn't get any permission to film any shooting ranges, unfortunately, which is kind of fucking stupid. Like, it's annoying, dude. Like, I want to shoot the guns before we buy it, but I don't want to do it off stream. Like, might as well stream it. But, I don't know, I called like 4 different places, so I just gotta call more, I guess. I don't fucking know. Yeah, the artist set up nice. Listen, look at this. Kimberly literally did all of this. She set up this, she set up that, she set up that artwork up there. She fucking did everything, dude. Like, she set up that whole shelf, okay? She set up that motherfucking ass fridge right there. So, like, she did everything. Well, actually, what's in the fridge? I mean, I know what's in the fridge. It's just a thing of spinach dip Tostitos. So, I mean, it is all crooked, but that's what happens when we're scuffed. So, it's fine. Your back looks like the stars at night. Okay, homie, listen. That's not true at all. You need to stop that bullshit, okay? That is not true at all. Hold up, let me go inside a motherfucking ass closet, dude. Alrighty. Show the dog. Yo, the dog fucking ran away, dude. Motherfucking, I would have if he was around here. Hey, Snoopy! Yeah. It doesn't matter, dude. Motherfucking ass. We'll show the dog when he's scared of me right now. He thinks that I'm fucking... Something else, dude. Like, he thinks he's getting another shower or fucking bath or something, dude. I have no idea. Yeah, no, she's a good girl. I like her a lot. She's a nice... She fucking helps me so much shit. Like, dude, if I was living here by myself, nothing would be set up. Everything would be moving boxes. Like, literally, she helped me set up this shit right here. Like, we moved all the shit out of the moving boxes, and, like, it's so nice. So, that's very nice of her. She did all that as well for me. I didn't do any of that. She did everything. I just... sat around and watched her, so yeah, that's pretty nice.
Are you talking about me? Are you hearing she?
Yeah, I mean a little bit. Come here, Snoopy, come here. I don't want to show.
I think he likes the bath.
I don't want
to
show him.
It's not fine. Tell him she has to fix all the pictures and make them straight before she goes out. At some point, you have to put your foot down. Backbone, dude.
Yeah, get Listen, get back to the slave work, Kimberly. Sorry, I just coughed on something. Get back to the slave work, Kimberly. The fucking photos are crooked in the room.
That's because you hung them.
Why did you say that? Why did you say that? I'm trying to make you look better, and you said that I did the work. Which means now they know that you haven't done anything except for everything else. I'm just kidding. She literally does everything. I hung the shit in the room. That's why they're all fucking...
Can we get a close-up on the silver YouTube thing on the wall?
That's why they're all crooked. I mean, a close-up? I mean, shit, dude. I mean, what is there to close up? It's scuffed. It's fucking... It's... You know, there we go. There we go. That's nice and not so crooked. Hey!
So you are going to go out to a bar or someplace to eat? Is this so you can get callers in an end stream and take another few days off again? Seems right.
I guess we could just sit inside the house at the computer. That also works, too. I mean, it's really whatever, to be honest. But, no, I'd rather go out and get drinks. Yo, Snoopy looks fucking good. Why do you think he likes the bath?
Because he keeps running around like crazy.
Yeah, his fucking fur is so furry now. He probably likes it. He's not so fucking dirty anymore. Hey.
This for a sec. Let me feel what his fur feels like. Hey, come here. Hey, don't hate me, dude. Come here. Come on, dude.
What?
Let me feel you. Come here. Why are you so ridiculous?
Oh my gosh.
Come here. Just let me feel you.
He's just playing, they say.
Let me feel you.
There we go. I got you now. Oh, you feel good. It smells so good.
Here, get him a toy so he can play.
Yo. Yo, get this. Yo, he does not like his fucking toys. He only eats my hand. Look at this. Come here. Watch this shit.
He's passing out. Hey.
Hey, dude, where's all the rest of your stuff? Didn't you move there with a whole giant moving truck? You have like 4 boxes, 2 suitcases, a bed maybe in your desk. Where's the rest? Free super chat, boys. CX.
I just
put
my hand and pee.
Oh my gosh.
Bro, you just peed on my fucking hand, dude. Look at this. What the... What the fuck's wrong with you? What the fuck, dude?
Hey. He just got excited.
Yeah, on my fucking hand?
Don't pee.
Why the fuck are you peeing on my hand, dude? Hold on, let me wash my hands and then let's go.
Okay.
Don't pee on my ass. Listen, the part I showed you a closet that obviously we have consolidated, so that's why there's nothing in there.
What?
He asked where all the furniture was. And it's like I'm in a small closet.
Okay. You need to go outside. I don't know if that was because he was playing and excited, because he usually doesn't pee in the house. He's just such a good boy. When I take him outside, he always goes. Look, I don't know how to switch this.
I hate it, because now they're really going to call me Piss Boy. Alright, yo, this room smells like shit. He has peed in here 4 times.
He feels good. He's playing with the goblin. Turn up.
He has peed in here 4 times in the past week. This room smells like shit. I don't even know how to wash this, but okay. Put that there.
Hey.
The dog wants to fucking play you goblin. You're riling him up with your hands. Literally teaching him to bite it. Get a tug of war toy. And chew toy Jesus fucking Christ. Kim, didn't you used to have a dog? Enzo in the chat, guys.
Did have a dog, but I didn't play with him like that.
So it's confusing on when he's playing and when he's not.
Yeah, but it's like, I like when he bites my hand like half the time. Yo. By the way, since you're pregnant, we have a good old little Danino shirt here for the baby. I'm just kidding, she's not pregnant, like anyone who believes this.
I'm not pregnant, I've never been pregnant.
Like, does she look fucking pregnant, dude? No, of course not. Okay? If anyone here is pregnant, it's probably me.
It's not me.
Here, let me go find the shirt real quick.
Okay.
And then we shall go. This is right here. This Pringle can has been empty for months. Okay? This is what you forced me to with that chastity belt. This is what I'm forced at. Have you ever fucked a Pringle can?
No.
It ain't fun. It's salty.
I think we had a good dog. Like, we picked a good dog. He's so good. He's sweet. It is really hard to potty train him to go, like, number two outside. He'll always go pee outside, but I don't know. It's really hard to get him to go potty. But he loves being pet. Okay. Did he decide where we're going? Because I don't know, and I am bad at decisions, so that's why I never pick where to go. See, look, he's so good.
Get an empty spray bottle from the dollar store and fill it with hydrogen peroxide to spray on Snoopy's bed to clean the pee. It will also work on the rest of the pee stains on the carpet.
I don't know if he's peed anywhere else on the carpet. Like, I haven't seen it happen or smelled it.
Grandma Danino in the chat, guys.
He did pee on our bed. But that was just on the blanket, and we just washed it right away.
Kim, thank you for patience with us. The chat loves everything about you.
Thank you. I'm sorry I'm so shy. And then, weird. But look at him. Just a little autistic dog. We love it. That's all. I wish you would come down, because I have nothing to talk about. Hello? Okay, he ditched me.
Hello.
Are you coming?
I'm right here.
Okay, I didn't know what to talk about.
Oh my, this room smells like shit.
No, it doesn't.
All right, well, let's let this go. Let me put this here. Okay, so let me think for a second. Here, let me mute this for a sec, chat. Oh, yeah, not there, not. All right, yo, sorry. All right, we're just making up plans on where we actually want to go without the chat getting word of it. So, what do you guys, want us to go drinking, or do you want us to do activities? What do you guys want? I personally want to go drinking. She wants to go do something like mini golf or something, and I'm just like we could, I mean, sure, like, fuck it, but I think I would rather drink. To be honest, mini golf. I'm not good at mini golf at all. I'm fucking dog shit on it, dude. Or bowling, I think, would be good. I suggested bowling to her because then we could drink and, we could drink and then we also do an activity and then we get drunk and this type shit, dude. Public sex at mini golf. Well, I mean, I would love to do that, but that's probably not legal. All right. I know where we're going, Kimberly. The chat has spoken. Billiards, bro. Okay. I'm the only one good at pool, though, so we can't do that. We could do both, but that's retarded. We'd be like, no. Why the hell would we do both?
Our dog is crazy right now.
You can't get the dog?
He's just playing. He's just playing.
Grab him. Grab him. I mean, we can't leave him outside.
No, I know. He's not done playing. Where do you want to go?
Alright, it's been decided, chat. We're going there. But I just muted it so nobody really does. Alright, yo. She's trying to get the dog from outside, and I'm trying to only show this portion of the house, so that's fine. Hookah bar, I want to bowl and stuff, because I'm fucking good at bowling, and she's actually really good. She scores a 100 or 120 every single time, so she's pretty good, and it's just my excuse to drink. I don't really care about winning. I'm pretty competitive, but my excuse for drinking, that's all I care about, so fuck it, dude. I just took something, brother.
I wish I took something. Trust me, dude. Drugs are fun. I love it, dude. Dude, drugs are my favorite.
No, I'm just kidding, but... alcoholic? I mean, I'm not an alcoholic. I'm definitely not on, like...
Ice, you should visit Corpus Christi TX soon.
What is that? I'm not, like, rehab levels alcoholic here, but I do enjoy a drink every so often. Corpus Christi, Texas? I don't know what's there, but maybe. Like I said, we're going to Canada, so depression cured, it's a miracle. Not quite, but what am I gonna do? Be all fucking mopey all day, every day? Come on, like, can't do that as much as I would love to. Canada. So, Gary. Okay, so Gary's doing a stream on Saturday to raise money so he can go to Canada. And on Saturday, I'm gonna host him. And if you guys wanna help Gary out, you have the opportunity to do that. If you don't, you don't need to. But, you know, I would like for him to go to Canada with me. So if motherfucking he does this, like, stream, this, like, long-ass stream to try to raise money, then, I mean, that's up to you at that point. So, you know, you guys can either help him or not. Pay for Jerry, you cheap. Hey, I mean, I'm only focusing on myself, dog. So, but I do want him to go. Oh, you got him finally. All right, cool.
Well, he went potty. Come here, that's a good boy.
That's... Oh, look at that.
Ooh.
Ooh, doggy. Ooh, doggy. All
right, get down. Sit.
He does not sit. He just wants that fucking food, dude. He just peed on his bed. How is that? How the hell is that being a good dog?
Come on, sit down. No, because he went potty outside.
But he went potty there, too.
Here you go.
He goes potty everywhere. How does motherfucker get potty so much?
I don't know.
He doesn't do shit when I take him out. He only does shit when you take him out.
If you didn't take anything, why did your eyes go from white to glossy and red? No sniffs before, even after water in your nose, but now you're sniffing.
You caught me. You caught me. Alright, listen. Not only am I on coke, but I'm also on meth. So. But here's the thing. It's needed so I can stream. Without meth, how the fuck do I turn the stream on? Okay? Just keep that in mind. But with that being said, let's go. Let's fucking skedaddle and do this. Let me actually map where the nearest place is here.
or not the nearest place, actually, never mind. Let me see.
There's a cool resort near you called Horseshoe Bay.
Get away from me. Get away. We're never going there. I'm actually banned from that, so I can't go there.
It's right in here.
Alright, the shit is right there. Alright, let's go here.
You're so soft.
Alright, I got the place. Let's do it.
Alright, let's go.
Alright, I'm putting the phone on my chest for a little bit. Come on.
Let's do it, Kimberly.
Should we put him away?
It's fine. Wesley's here. Okay. Wesley, you're on dog duty. One second, guys, okay? Yo, what's up, guys? Alrighty.
Point again? Which way?
It's, that way. Where can we get a light in this motherfucker, dude? Alright, yo, let me put the seatbelt on. We're gonna have a good time tonight. It's gonna be real fun. And I'm gonna win. I always win, Kimberly.
Did you win last time?
No, I didn't. But that's because... Oh my gosh. What the fuck was that noise?
Yo, let's go to what?
I'm almost
Content King back in the scene, do ooh. Big dagger dick swinging.
Yeah, let me know when we're safe, chat. I had to disconnect from the Wi-Fi. Yo, that sounded like a gunshot, didn't it? I don't know if you guys heard that. It was obviously from an exhaust in a car, but that scared the fuck out of me because I heard like vibration, or I felt vibration here. This is the map. Let me get this to you here. Here you go. EBZ driving. No, actually Kimberly's driving. She she drives half the time. I want to say more than half the time, probably.
Do they know you're a bad driver?
No, but they know that you don't like my driving. That doesn't make me a bad driver. That makes... Okay, Chad, you guys have seen me drive. Would you say that I am, in fact, a bad driver?
Would you get in a car with him and feel like your life is safe?
The answer is yes, okay? Because I will make sure we get us places fast. Like, we may not get there safe, but we'll get there fast. Isn't that all that matters? I mean, I don't know. I think I've only been pulled over 4 times on stream, so... And it's only when I'm streaming do I get pulled over. It's never when I'm not streaming, so... It's... I think it's the stream that throws me off. I think the, like... The knowing there's a camera there, I think it makes me speed. Or it makes me drive over medians, and I don't... It's just... It's some weird-ass shit, dog, so... But yeah, at least I'm not, like, EBC, where I, like, argue with the...
fucking cop and shit, so. Chat, I have 10 points on my license, okay? So if I was truly a bad driver, I would
Paul have. Paul is no the license. Worst driver ever. We don't even feel safe in chat when he drives.
Like I said. Like I said, if I was truly a bad driver, I would have no license. I haven't been pulled over in a while.
Okay, well, don't
with 10
put
points.
That into the universe.
I'm not going to get pulled over. If I get pulled over one more time, my license gets suspended.
For how long?
For, I think, 5 years.
That's terrifying.
Why? Then I
Why
never have to drive again. I love it. You could do all the driving. That's Isn't awesome. That great?
That's such a scary thought.
Oh, there's like Uber and stuff. Lyft. Bird scooters. Fuck it, dude.
So awful.
I'm just kidding. I don't know how points work, but I think I have like 8 points. It's pretty high. That's all I know. Although maybe it's less, because I know over time they expire, the points expire, so I don't really know. But I don't see myself ever getting my license suspended. It would be terrible. I would be
so bad.
I would be stuck with Uber forever, and Uber is not fucking cheap, dude, in anywhere outside of Los Angeles. So, which I don't fucking get how. And by the way, I have the camera at this angle for, you know, obvious reasons, so. Go to Dave and Buster's. Yeah, but I don't really like the games at Dave and Buster's. I think bowling has better games, to be honest. Or, like, better, like, you know, more fun to be had. No license, no points. I mean, that is true. That's, but I'm talking about when you have a license. I don't know. It doesn't matter. I just have fun when I drive. That's all. Now, if I had an infinite amount of money, I would buy a tank. And I would redo the tank to be road friendly. And I would put, like, a double fucking dual V12 engine inside that tank so it can actually go like 50, 60 miles an hour. Could you imagine driving a fast fucking big tank with a 50 caliber gun attached to it? That doesn't work, obviously, but just down the fucking road? That would be amazing.
I wouldn't like it.
I would prefer to drive something big and terrifying as opposed to the slick and fast.
I want a normal car so I don't attract attention.
Attention is fun, though. What do you
Why mean? The hell would you stream the drive over? We can see through the sunroof and callers can see every turn you make until where you're going to leak 100%. You should start 10 minutes after arriving. Radius hints.
There is no sunroof. What do you mean, dude? It's motherfucking... It's fine, dog. Kim brought home the Adderall. No, listen. No drugs, dude. I actually went to therapy today. So the past week I've been trying to seek therapy, and I actually went to a therapist today, and I talked to her. It was like an introduction thing, so it was like, you know, it was my first time seeing her, and we talked about some interesting stuff. It wasn't that interesting, I guess, but I just explained, you know, live streaming, and I explained what I did, and I explained what mood I'm in, and my upbringing as a child, and she was very interested in all of this, and she was very shocked at some of the things I was telling her. You know, how I'm desensitized to a lot of things, and how, you know, I have issues with emotions and stuff. Did I like it? I did enjoy it. It's kind of like I was streaming, dude, like a therapist listening to me. It almost felt like I was streaming. Like, she gave me that instant validation, and just, I don't know, dude, it was nice. Maybe it's just because I like talking. I don't fucking know, but I just thought it was
good.
I think
the difference will be of like what you get out of going to therapy.
I mean, I don't know what I'll get out of it, to be honest. I mean, just somebody to talk to, I guess.
Even if that helps, like, you know, makes you feel better and gets you out of your head, it's what you can get out of it.
I mean, chat, what do you think I'm going to get out of therapy? Because, to be honest, I don't really know. I've never really gotten anything out of therapy except for medication, so I don't really know, to be honest. I mean, I think the only thing I'll get out of it is just, you know, talking to somebody about my problems is nice.
Next thing you know,
comforting.
This therapist is starting a streaming career.
Dude, I would... I mean, she's like an old fucking lady, so I really don't... I don't think so. But that would be
glad to hear you went to therapy, but you said yesterday that you went to therapy the day before. Sorry, I can't do this anymore. Too many lies. Goodbye.
No, I said I've been seeking therapy for the past week. Today I actually went to my first thing of therapy. Well, I did actually talk to her the day before yesterday, but it was just on the phone. as like, what time do you want to come in? Tell me a little bit about yourself type of thing. So, motherfucker, you want me to stream my therapy sessions? Actually, no, I can't do that. If I stream my therapy sessions, everyone will think I'm just an awful person. Because then it's like, I talk about all my problems and all of my mental stuff that I think about, and people will just be like, what the fuck is wrong with you? It's always good to talk about your problems. Yeah, it's good. I mean, I don't know. It's fine. We'll see how it goes. Everything is wrong with me. I mean, it's fine. You know, therapy is mad cheap. In LA, the reason why I didn't go to any therapist, I think I went to one therapist, and it was my ex-girlfriend's therapist. So I got a free session. I didn't go to any therapist in LA. I tried to, but I just never actually did. I never did it. I looked for some, but I just never actually did it. For the main purpose, they were so fucking expensive. At least $500 a session. $300 to $500 a session was like average price for like a good psychologist. And I'm like, I'm not paying that. That's like $4,000 a month for what? Fucking, or $2,000 a month for what? Fucking, just to talk to somebody to like, fuck that, like, motherfucker. But like, I don't know. Here, the shit was mad cheap, dude. Like, fucking less than $100 per session, so. Maybe I was looking at the wrong places in LA. I don't really know, but.
So your therapist's name is C-O-K-E.
You know, I wish my therapist was named Coke, because that'd be some cheap-ass Coke, but unfortunately, no, it's not. Coke only lasts 20 minutes as well. A therapy session lasts about an hour, so Coke's not a very good therapist, unfortunately. Yo, where's my shit? Missy, did you copyright claim Harvey J's video? No, I didn't. And if Harvey J wants to prove that I didn't, then he can show the fucking video that I sent him. I could care less about striking Harvey J's video, because there are a lot of other videos that I would prefer to strike on YouTube that is not Harvey J. And I've attempted to strike those videos. And YouTube is slow as fuck with that process. Which actually means, I guess they just hate Harvey J, because that shit went by and fucking, he got motherfucking, literally like, got striked in like a day, dude. Which is weird. Let me see, how come you're not uploading your live streams on demand to watch later? Yeah, I haven't been uploading my highlight videos. I should get back to it, but the reason is because I don't think anything's really highlight worthy. When I go to Canada, I'm gonna highlight that stuff for highlight videos, but, you know, I don't think, you know, like, washing the dog is highlight-worthy type shit. Once again, chat, who the fuck is Harvey J? Like, who are you talking about? I found the cure to depression in 24 hours. Yeah, it's been a good cure, dude. Like you said, it's just the Coke. I'm just kidding, it's not that. Do you have any event ideas, Roston? I do, but I want to get, I want to go to, do the traveling thing first. I do have some event ideas, though. Definitely. There's a lot of parks here, a lot of open space we can do stuff, so that's really good. We don't have to pay for a fucking, you know, I don't gotta rent the park out or any bullshit like that, so that's good. What happened with the sponsor? What do you mean? You should connect with that girl and that dad you met in Texas. The ones in Dallas. Yeah, they do. They said they had a boat. I don't think I have their numbers anymore, but I would be down, maybe, depending on what their boat is like, type shit. You know what I mean? And where we go in the ocean. I don't know if there's internet out there, so. Yeah.
I've never seen somebody talk so much about what they're going to do while they sit there day by day and actually do nothing. Truly inspirational, your own child.
Well, I mean, I'm going to Canada, if that's what you're implying. Just, I have to wait for the flight, dude. I didn't buy a fucking flight for tomorrow because that would have been $400. I bought a flight for next week because it was $150. So, you know, I can't just magically skip time, unfortunately. Go to a place with a mini golf? Well, I didn't want to do mini golf. I'm not good at fucking mini golf, dude. That shit, but we're almost there.
Oh, I thought that's what we were doing. No, we're going bowl.
Yeah, bowl. No, fuck mini golf. That shit sucks. I'm so bad at it.
I was thinking about how many mosquito bites I was gonna get.
Yeah, I don't know. How do we stop mosquitoes from biting her? Because the mosquitoes don't really affect me, but they really fuck with her shit. So, I don't really know. Like, I don't know how to help her with that situation. I mean, I just think I smell like shit constantly, maybe that's why, but I don't really know. Let me see, your upbringing was fucked, you never had true love in your life. Fuck, feels bad, man. Maybe you should be my therapist. What? Fabric softener works. Yo!
Really?
Yo. I just remembered, that is true. If we rub fabric softener all over you, they won't fuck with you.
You are the king of streaming. I can never stop watching you. I really like my pages to Reddit, but now it's gotten stale. It's so toxic, and I'm trying to keep my 2019 with more positive vibes than that you've hauled in.
And positive karma, Reddit karma. Thank you, dude. I appreciate that, Leroy. Thank you, homie. Lay off the perfume. You don't really wear perfume that much, though.
I do. Not all the time. Like, I'm not right now. Right now, I feel like I smell like wet dog. Don't smell me now! Oh no! I smell like wet dog. I'm embarrassed.
How do you think I fucking smell? Like, we can both smell like dog together. It's fine. We're fucking scuffed as shit people anyways. It's not a big deal. Like, fuck it, dude. Let me see. She looks like the type that fucking... What the fuck did you say?
Have you decided on Toronto yet?
The type that would cut my dick off? What are you saying? I think we're going to Toronto and, like, Quebec and just all those fucking places, so... Because it's all within, like, a 5-hour drive of themselves. So that's pretty quick. Where is Niagara Falls? Is that Vancouver?
I don't know.
Chat,
I've never been to Canada.
Where is Niagara Falls? I want to go there. If somebody goes over the fucking thing in, like, a barrel, that'd be pretty interesting, too. Toronto? Okay, I thought that shit was near, like, Seattle or something, dude. Well, looks like I'll be able to see the Niagara Falls, then. That's pretty good. I'm just scared. Like, what? The east side of Canada right now, is it cold or not? Because I'm scared that the east side of Canada is gonna just be cold as fuck. And I don't like the cold, so, like, I don't fuck with that shit. It's hot? Alright, well, that's good then. That's perfect. I do not fuck with no cold ass fucking weather, dog.
Do what makes you happy. Mansion ice with some sad shit. Kim seems solid, just go forward from here.
Hey, she's solid as fuck. We're just doing it. Sorry. Why the fuck that mute? No, there's a lot of... Never mind.
I think because you switched the camera.
I'm not going to say that anymore.
What?
It's for blood type of I love O blood types.
What's your blood type?
I'm not... I think I'm like A positive.
I miss the ice Poseidon that exploited Andes for content. This scuffed salmon Hannah simulator is awful. You're a child in the chat, blah.
Fuck it, dude. Hey, listen. But when I exploit people, people get mad and they say, why are you exploiting people for content? So, hey, none, I ain't doing that. Motherfucking ass. But, hey, Gary, come to Canada, dog. Just kidding.
You didn't tell me the name of it, so I don't know.
What is the name of it? Hold up. Yo, this phone got no internet, that's why. Yo, can you check on your phone?
Here. Here, park over here and then we'll just walk there. Oh my gosh, wait, no, what's happening? And...
Who the fuck are you calling?
I don't know. Can't end it though. So it doesn't have an option to end.
Let me see this. Who the fuck is that?
It's not letting me end.
Harvey J?
No. Make it end.
I'm just kidding. Yo, I don't know why this ain't ending. There we go.
That scared me. I don't want to leak someone's number.
Yeah, that would suck. But it's not going to get leaked. All right, yo, fucking... This phone has no internet because I did not put a new SIM card in it, so we need to...
Oh, yeah, I do. That was the last people we called. That was a shooting range.
Oh, yeah, that makes sense. Okay.
I was so scared. I don't want to be a leaker.
If they answer, then what? Oh, sorry, we accidentally called you.
Okay, do I turn around?
We'll just map it real quick, so let's see where... What it's called and where it is. Chad, you always assume the absolute fucking worst, don't you?
Ice, you better turn the stream off soon because you've almost been streaming for 2 hours. Hope this $3 helps fuel your next gram of coke.
Why was she so
You're in child.
I don't want to leak someone's number.
Has it already been almost 2 hours? Damn, we're getting close. Sorry, guys. I don't know if we'll be able to finish the bowling game. Yeah, it's this one right here.
Mosquitoes hate lavender oil.
I don't know what urine child is. I mean, I'm a fucking piss boy dog. You already know.
Why don't we just walk there?
All right, let's park. I mean, I'm kind of a lazy shit, but all right.
Well, not today.
I mean, it's a 3-minute drive. That's probably a 10-minute walk.
Walk, dude.
Oh, 3-minute walk. Okay. All right, let me get my wallet and my shit.
Niagara Falls is on the border of New York and Ontario, Canada. The East Coast, Lamau. I have been there.
I had no idea. That's perfect. Let me get my backpack. Hello, fucking East Coast of Canada, of New York. So that's basically like America then. Niagara Falls is in America. Like, basically. What? No, you're good. How about this? Let's play a game.
Okay.
If I win the game of bowling, then what happens? Chad, if I win the game of bowling, what does she have to do? And then if you win, what do I have to do? Some embarrassing ass shit. I'll do whatever. But I know you won't do whatever.
Never stop streaming. I canceled my cable for you and the CX network. Love you, Paul. I have a good stream.
Thank you, dude. I appreciate it, dog.
Okay, thank you, Nelly. Take a shower. Listen, she's right. I don't get embarrassed. But what could I get embarrassed of? Like, think hard. Maybe not embarrassing, but what would make you laugh type shit?
What'd they say?
Nothing, Kimberly. Nothing.
A lap dance? They're all just saying blowjob.
I know, that's what I'm saying. We don't.
Bowling alley?
We don't.
You guys.
We don't do that, okay? We don't do that.
Why the fuck would we. No, that's gay. That's gay. That's gay. If it doesn't involve vagina, that's gay. Sorry to say. Yo, she can't give. Nah, not a lap dance, dude. Nothing sexual. Cause, like. You know. She ain't like that, dude. I think you should suck my toe.
What?
If I win, you should suck my... Look, Kimberly. Baby.
Are you wearing socks? I knew you weren't.
If I win, you suck the toe. That big-ass toe. How's that? Sound good?
Okay.
It ain't sexual.
Yeah, okay.
Alrighty. Now, if I win...
Yeah?
No, yeah. So now, if I win, you suck the toe.
Mm-hmm.
And then... If you lose, you suck the toe.
What?
Watching
no.
you from Chicago. CX in the chat.
Okay, so if you win, then what? Thank you, dude. Chicago is pretty dope. I love it. Thank you, homie. If you win, what do I do?
I thought you can't do feet stuff on YouTube.
I mean, we don't have to show the camera.
Well, then what's... They're not gonna believe...
You're in child. Most blacklisted man in live stream.
Foggy dude, listen,
Kimberly, I'll show it at a certain perspective where it's not bannable. I know what I'm doing.
Okay.
So now, if I lose...
I'll think about it. I'll think of something good, and I'll read the chat's suggestions.
Okay, chat, if I lose, what's it gonna be? I mean, I'm probably gonna lose. I'm gonna drink alcohol. I mean, you're driving, so I guess you won't, but I'm going to drink a little bit. So, you have an advantage. But I am very good at bowling, chat. Eat dog shit? No. Listen, I'm not eating dog shit. I will die. Like, I will get fucked. Call Ryan.
Call wins, Kim Ice's first blow job. If Kim wins, Ice has to walk 6th Street in his boxers asking people to borrow their clothes until he's fully clothed.
No one's gonna give me their clothes.
You would walk around for hours?
I would walk around in my underwear, that's fine, but...
That's funny.
No one would give me their clothes. I would be labeled as a crackhead. You know what I mean? I mean, I would do that, though. That's an easy thing. Fuck it, dude. Alright. It's up to you, though. I can do that?
Yeah, let's do that.
Alright, if I lose, I'll walk around 6th Street. I'll walk 6th Street one time. I'll just go from point A to point B in my underwear, and I'll try to ask people for their clothes. If I don't get any clothes, then you get to slap me.
You're a really cool guy, Ice, except for the fact that you're totally unlikable. You're in child.
I mean, I must be likable enough for you to give me fucking $3, but thank you, dude. I appreciate it. Yo, where the fuck is the bowling alley?
It's over here.
Why are we walking so damn far?
I thought it was... They were just walking stuff.
You said a 3-minute walk.
Yeah, has it been 3 minutes?
It's been probably fucking 10 minutes. I don't know.
No.
Yes.
Overdramatic, Andy.
No, I mean...
Maybe. I just got scared from the brain.
What?
I was just walking into it and I got scared.
It's just the tree, Kimberly. Like,
I was told at my old work that I was like a timid chihuahua.
I mean, you don't bite enough for that.
I'm scared of everything.
You don't bite enough. Alright, yo. Fucking... This place has got nobody here. What the fuck? The street is empty, dude. There's like fucking 2 people every couple blocks and they're homeless. Like, where are we, dude? This looks like some straight hood shit. Kimberly, look at your map. People in the chat are saying we passed it.
Okay, we might have. Is this it?
Yes. Dude, we walked fucking past it, dude.
Oh, it's this right here.
What the fuck? I hate people and their fucking big pickup trucks. I know I said I wanted one, but that was... They're all cocky and shit.
Yeah. What if you did a stream where Kim gives a blowjob but like it's behind a curtain with a light behind it like those old iPod commercials that weigh no ban? Oh yeah, I love that hair flip in the shower.
Thank you, homie. Yo, she cannot do that. Come on, bro. As much as I would love it, that would make her look so bad, like... That cannot happen, dude.
Don't listen to what the haters say, Ice. I would argue that the last 3 months watching Slow Train Wreck have been the best content you've ever produced.
Oh, thank you,
homie. You're a child.
Thank you, dude. I very much appreciate it. All right, I'm just going to put this here for a second here, chat, and then I'll show when we get inside.
This is what you brought me to.
Let me see. I think it's in there. Or something. I don't really know. Where the fuck are we? This is a weird fucking place for a fucking bowling alley, dude.
If you lose, you have to eat your ass. If you win, she has to suck your toes. Don't call that a bad idea. Because you literally said you want to buy a tank and put a V12 in IT. Don't scam.
Dude, I would... Can I eat your ass on stream, Kimberly, if I lose? I don't want to eat... I really don't want to eat your ass. That'd be torture if I had to eat your ass. So, trust me, that would be torture. I don't want that. I don't know, dude. Let's go inside and ask somebody.
I don't think there is an inside.
Bro, what the fuck? Where the fuck are we? I'm so confused. I mean, we're like a minute away
from... Ice, I love you, man. Thank God you're okay. Actually, I don't... You're a big failure and a pee-pee boy. Please retire already at P2 rent-free, you failure of a man.
Oh, thank you very much, dude. I appreciate it. All right. I think it's that building right there. I'm pretty sure. There's no fucking signs anywhere. But that's why I think it's that building. Because it has multiple things. Right there.
Right there.
Getting warmer, yes, I know. I'm figuring it out. Finally. God, I'm so fucking unhealthy, dude. I've been drinking only water besides some things here and there, and I'm still fucking unhealthy. I don't think a diet is good enough. I think I have to drink. Like, I think I have to go on, like, treadmills and shit. I have to go running. Like,
take the dog on more walks.
I take that dog on walks every goddamn day. That motherfucker just gets me winded, and it's like 90 degrees outside, so I don't even want to. I don't want to motherfucking run after this dog.
Put him on the leash and go on a walk.
That's true, but I mean, I take him for enough walks. Any more is gonna kill me. Yo. We should have went to the other one.
I said if you lose, you have to eat a full rack of Texas barbecue ribs in your underwear. And no napkins, so you have to wipe your hands on the underwear and walk around the streets looking like doo-doo.
I mean, that's fine, but I don't know if there's any barbecue places open right now. But that's a good idea, actually. I like that. Yeah. If I can find some barbecue, then sure. But it doesn't matter. I'm not going to lose. Like, it's not possible that I'm going to lose.
I hope you lose. Just because I want to see you do that on Sixth
Street. All right, then you'll be like... And then you'll be like, I'm dating him. I think this is it. I think that's it. It doesn't look like it,
it's
but...
It's not convincing to me.
Let's ask somebody if we can find a single fucking person.
I love bowling. This should be fun, but we're at the 2-hour mark and he'll strategically get kicked out. Clockwork BS, you're in child, Andy. Andy's made you.
Thank you, homie. No, it's that. That's it. That is, I mean, it's...
Yo, Ice. Been watching since D-Bank's stream. You never pissed me off, always just appreciated the content. Hope all goes well for you, my T7.
Thank you, homie. No, I see it. It's right there. I actually see it. It's literally...
Oh, my gosh.
It's literally right here. Dude, this is such a weird thing. Okay. Thank you, homie. I appreciate that, homie. Since D-Banks. Fuck it. Wonder what D-Banks is up to nowadays. I can only assume he's in loads of trouble. This has to be it.
That's it?
I think.
This is not it.
Miss your map. Let me call him. I have never seen a bowling alley be so confusing right now. Hey, where are you guys? Like, how do we find the building? Hold on. take this.
Okay. Wait, what? Okay.
That did not help her description of where this place is. Where the fuck are we? She said it's right next to this building. And that there's like a Starbucks. Motherfucker, what? Where? I see nothing. There's not even people.
Can you hold these, please?
Oh, yeah.
I can hold. Is your pocket big enough for that?
No.
I can hold it. But can you hold the keys?
Oh, actually, I can do this. I think it must be that one. It must be that building. Dude, this is retarded. We should have went to the other one. But I decided that this would be the better option. I'm a fucking idiot. But yeah, this is definitely it. I think. Why would this place be in like a Roman Colosseum? It's not a bowling alley. This is something completely else. Why are you so far back? Come on!
I'm getting you in the shot.
Yo, I think it's this.
Looks great.
Hold on, I'll stretch it out. Hi, where's the bowling alley?
Hours. Thanks, ATM losers. See you in a week, dummies. You're in child in the chat.
Can I look at us?
No, just keep it on the floor. You heard that donation. Alright, this is it.
Great work, guys, taking down Harvey J's channel. Nobody should make you look bad. I suggest going after Casey's Content God's channel next.
I actually did not take the channel down. You can ask him. Alright, now we... What the fuck? Yes. I guess it's this floor. Why are we going in a fucking elevator, man? Where are we? This is the weirdest bowling alley I've ever seen. This is not it. This is not it.
If you lose, get pounded by Robot Handy for Pride Moth.
He's going all the way down. Excuse me, do you guys know what a bowling alley is?
Oh, yeah, we're going.
Oh, perfect. Oh, you guys are a couple as well, huh? Oh, nice. Good, I have the third wheel, it's the phone. Just keep that down. Just keep it on the floor. They can look at a nice tile.
It is. It's really very beautiful. My hand. Will you show your hand?
Yeah, there's my disgusting hand.
Looks great.
I need to get like a little bag, put the phone in the bag.
Okay.
Yeah, I think it's this one.
No?
I hope there's phone service down here. Is it under the floor? Yeah. This is a doctor's office. This is not a bowling alley.
Okay.
We're just waiting in line right now, chat.
Okay. you like my outfit, it is Gary the producer inspired, because he always wears gray and black.
I don't know if I'd say you look like Gary, but I mean, I hope you wouldn't look like Gary.
Gary.
Here. Why don't you show your face to them?
Over there?
Just like go against that white wall, like you're in prison.
Like I'm in prison? I was told to come over here like I'm in prison, is what he said. Exactly. But I have nothing to talk about. That's all.
How's prison?
Not good? do you have my phone?
Yeah, I do.
Okay. That's all. Just a short intermission, and that's all. Do you guys like bowling? Are we tracksuit Andy? That's fine. I like tracksuit. He was a very nice guy. And I do not have a good tracksuit impression. I cannot do his accent. But he loves to go bowling, and he loves to take girls bowling on dates. Humidity is so bad that my hair just like frizzes and looks gross. Do not like it. He's getting his shoes. I wonder if he remembers my shoe size. Does that make him a good boyfriend if he does?
They stopped serving alcohol at 9 o'clock.
Well, that's okay.
Why the fuck? Why the fuck?
I'll still win.
No, you won't. It's gonna be a landslide now.
CX in the chat.
I think I'm actually going to lose. But that's okay. I hope I win. If I don't win, I want to do another bet where he has to do that anyways. But I hope I win. That's all. I want to walk around. I don't like standing still. It makes, like, I understand why he gets antsy.
Talking to them?
Yeah, I don't have anything to talk about. I'm not the streamer.
Are you guys scaring her?
No.
Listen, we're just getting the shoes right now, so.
Do you know what she says?
Like 2 minutes. Alright, so they're just getting our shoes right now, so in like 2 minutes. What's your size?
Guess.
6.
7. You're close.
I'm 11.
Yours, I already knew that. I've gotten the shoes before.
I wanted to get drunk, Kimberly.
I know.
We fucked up. We came to the wrong ball on alley. This place, like,
couldn't even find it.
Underground, couldn't find it in a hospital, fucking no alcohol. But it's okay.
It's also taking a long time. Maybe if we would get another one, it wouldn't take as long. Okay. I don't want to stand right here. Like, I really do feel like I'm, like, in a little prison. Just, like, standing here, not doing anything.
You know the honest truth about it? I don't know.
Can I walk up on him?
Yeah. Alright, let's go to the lane if we're
okay.
Landed.
Which?
It's
okay.
Kimberly Poggers!
No, not. did not know what to do.
You know, what else is there to do? You just now talk, that's all. Alright. Let's see. This is our lane right here. Alright, hold on. This place looks pretty interesting. Like, it's like a fucking... what is that room right there? It's like... this is like a scuffed bowling alley. I mean, this is pretty neat, though. Because, like, considering what it... like, what building it's in. Like, it's a very interesting place to have a bowling alley. So, I'll say that. Alright, you ready to lose, Kimberly?
No.
Alright, well, you better fucking be ready. It's like a high school cafeteria. I mean, basically. Yeah, it's low-key, and that's great and all, but, like, we're just no alcohol. Fuck, it's fine, but...
I wanted to get drunk!
It's fine. Yeah, underground bowling, yes, it is underground, indeed. If you lose, get pounded by Robot Andy for Pride Month. Hey, happy Pride Month, everybody! Fucking press one to get in the chat. I don't know, like, fucking... Me, personally, I have had so many gay experiences... I'm proud of this month. As a straight man who's had many gay experiences.
You're gonna put on these shoes that other people wear without any socks.
Yeah. It's Pride Month. I have to share my shit with other guys. I'm serious. Like, these shoes, I'm gonna share their foot germs in that bowling shoe now. So.
You're gonna get athlete's foot.
That's fine. I've had athlete's foot plenty of times. No, but for real though, I've done so much shit. Pride Month is great. Yo, let's set this shit up. Hold up.
Which one are we?
We're at number 3, and that shit looks like it's in use, though. Excuse me, what lane are you guys? Are you guys 3? 3?
Alright, I'll go figure it out.
They said we were 3.
That's okay.
Oh, no, that's fine. She'll figure it out. Thank you. Just know, this month, if anyone... tries any gay shit with you, just go with it. Like, it's all good. Just let it happen. Figuratively and physically. Alright, let's put this on. Oh, dude, these shoes are so wet and sweaty. Why? Yeah, that's fine. I don't care. I should have put socks on, but I forgot. Alright.
Okay, we're late 11.
11? What did I hear? I thought she said 3. She said 11, dude. Alrighty. They put us in a fucking corner, dog. Alrighty. Alright, 12 it is then. I'll share the fungus, dude, it's fine. I won't get athlete's foot, other people might get it from me though. Alright, how do we do this? Who the fuck is Mo and Julie? I think we might just be Mo and Julie. Alright, so your name is gonna be Kimberly. Yo, this shit is so scuffed. God damn. Fuck, what the hell? That's not what I wanted to fucking put. Kimberly. Okay. Alright, I'm Mo, you're Kim. Let's go. Fuck it, dude. Alright. This shit, bro, this was $6.
Alright.
No, the machine's scuffed up, chat. That's not what I wanted. Yo, our lane is not lit up. Why? Alright, I guess I'll just go.
No, you can't just go.
Yo, this shit just fucked us up. Oh, wait, start. We're 11, yeah. We fucked up. Classic. Two bowlers. Paul. I don't give a shit. Kimberly. There we go, Kim. This machine is fucking scuffed.
That's gonna make me lose, L Kim.
Fuck it, L Kimberly, dude. You're gonna lose. No, it's all good. No, you're fine. Don't worry. All right, let's start this shit. How do we start this shit?
You do
did that on purpose.
All right, here we go.
All right, Cole.
Here you are. Good luck's in the chat. Get a good view of this strike.
All right.
You're right. Fucking split, dude. What is that? You gotta zoom in, baby. Let's see. What do we got? Yep, that's a good. That's some bullshit. My breath smells bad. Okay, and your face is orange. Here, let me get this. Let me get this. This split real quick.
I whispered it to you, so you didn't have to tell everybody.
It's fine. It's fine. I'm a smelly guy. I'm smelly. I'm a smelly guy. What can I say? My shoes are so loose. Like, no socks, no little thing. Bang, bang! Whoa! Turn that off for me.